ninja, green ninja. Teaching kids to keep it clean. Green ninja, green ninja. Never gonna stop until we do this thing. Green ninja.
Hey, Dewey. What's wrong?
I'm sad. My pizza's only half cooked. I don't know what happened. I used the solar oven all summer long, and my pizzas came out fine.
Let's see if we can figure out what's wrong. Did you point the oven towards the sun?
Yeah, just like I did in the summer.
What temperature did it get to?
It only got up to 220 degrees Fahrenheit, which is way lower than before.
Oh, there's your problem. The angle isn't set to the correct time of year.
What do you mean?
Remember how in class we learned that the sun's rays come in from different angles depending on the time of the year?
I remember. Kinda.
Here, let me show you. Okay, imagine that this tomato slice is the sun, and this mushroom is the earth. The bell pepper strips are the sun's rays. In the summer, the sun rises high in the sky. But in winter, the sun doesn't get so high in the sky, so the bell pepper strips aren't at such an angle.
And that doesn't just affect pizza. It can be used in buildings, too. Come take a look. The awnings were designed using the same principle. In the summer, they block the sun and keep the bell peppers from going into the windows, which keeps the place cool.
But in the winter, the bell peppers come in at a lower angle, so that they can enter the windows and warm up south-facing rooms.
Who knew that you could learn so much from a pizza?
Apparently that's all we're learning today.
Why is that?
Well...
Sorry, guys. Even a half-baked pizza is pretty good, especially after all that science learning.
Green Ninja! Green Ninja!
Never gonna stop until we do this thing!
Green Ninja!